Allwest testing the Allwest power cell. This is the resting power, and we are got pretty quite a few volts on this. Thing I notice is when it's dry, she's got some extreme volts. It's a wild animal in here. 2.5 volts. Dry cell. Is that liquid tape? The mag connection there. So 2.5 volts. Let's check the amps on the resting power level. Seven amps. And then she'll go down about to 50 and then settle into a long duration. What do you think? All right, Allwest out.